To start a new paper with the APA template, click on File, click on New, and then select the APA 5th Ed Wiz, or Wizard, and click OK. In other versions of Word, this will look different. For example, in Word XP, you click File, and then New, and then General Templates. If you have the version of Word that comes with Works, you click File, New, More Word Templates.